Next time on Stories from the Stage, The Bright Side.
I was in a panic. My hands were ice cold, and I just blurted out, "Why? Why are we doing this? We don't even love each other."
When my mother gets home, her only advice is, "Don't look at it, don't touch it, and don't talk about it."
All of a sudden, I felt this thing. I had never felt this before. This thing called old.